Yeah.
And we meet them going through their pathway, so when they have their reconstruction and when they have just ordinary breast surgery, any post-operative problems, we deal with all the counselling,
And then onwards until they're discharged.
So it sounds like you support them all the way through?
Yeah, absolutely.
We do. That's brilliant.
It's a tough job, but we love it.
Yeah.
Well, they need somebody positive to get behind them and help them with recovery.
Come up with a smile, even on that darkest, dimmest.
Absolutely.
Before we start tonight's fashion show here at the Ramada Park Hall Hotel. Sitting over here, we've got chocolate for chocoholics here. We've got a great range of chocolates for you to come and buy. Santa's here, which is nice. Little lollipops. Are these for the Christmas night? Are you all okay this evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? I think you might have the youngest viewer of tonight's show. May I ask how old she is? 1 year old. Isn't she gorgeous? And what's her name? Ruby. Hello, Ruby.
Thank you. tonight's been fantastic. What's great for me is that to see these models actually on the stage. And when they first come to us, they're very apprehensive about doing the model. And then tonight, they've been with confidence, and to the point where at the end of it, they don't want to get off the stage.
Yeah,
I always say to them, it's a bit like doing a parachute jump. You think to yourself, what have I let myself in for? But by the end of the night, you absolutely love it and would love to do it again.
Yeah. Yeah,
confidence and that it gives these ladies is fantastic. They're all very, very brave.